Let's give it a go. The quadratic formula is negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared subtract 4ac all over 2a. Now, you're not going to catch me singing many times throughout Hegarty Maths. That's one of the only times you'll ever catch me doing it.